It is time to finish this main game here tonight because spent all of last night's delightful stream grinding for the Rhino. That was something else. I need to adjust you because you are getting that glare from monitor number two. And you're still getting it. Sometime or another, I'll figure it away. I mean, other than going into dark mode. I detest dark mode. But anyway, so that's the big thing, is to take on Drek, get the last three bolts, beat the main game, all that fun stuff. Pardon me. I guess I should apologize for being late, but I got sucked in by being a goof off and watching yet a Carl Jobs new video on the delightful fun that is the WADA drama. That's on YouTube, you know, and everything. And also, I need to give the shout out to, and I have a shout out here to give out as well, because after the stream and my piss poor attitude to end it, I got a frigging massive wad of generosity from Chris474. He gifted a whopping 10 subs here to the community, such as it is. And he also cheered on with a big old 1,000 biddies, which is just astonishing, amazing amount of generosity. Because Chris, he normally does retro stuff. Let's see, his Wednesdays, I don't know if he's beaten it yet, but his Wednesdays have been dedicated to playing the original Top Gun for the NES, which, well, it's a short game, but it's a big pain in the ass because you've got the landings and you got the refueling, plus you've got the normal jet stuff, but it's the landings and the refuelings that are the big pain in the ass, because you don't get any one-ups in the fucking game. So, and I think he's been playing in the day, in his other streaming days, I think it's been Lufia 2 is what he was last on. He's been grinding through a ton of games. Granted, before I quit my job, it's not like I was able to pop in on a lot of his streams, because he streams in the day and, you know, typically I'd be working during the day. But let's see. I know he was doing a Sweet Home, and I was there for him doing a playthrough of Resident Evil, and it was a Jill playthrough. And there's been a couple other things. He's been, you know, doing the same stuff that I do, is grinding shiz out. So, but anyway, with that out of the way, it is time. Well, first off, we're going to put the big chonker gun aside so that I don't fucking get mauled here, so. Sir.
a second here.
Oh, god damn it.
Jump on.
Shit. Well, that's gonna be something else. Yeah, guy, fuck you. You're telling me to fucking beat these guys without using a weapon. And I'm half my energy, you fucking... You fucking pile of dog shit guy.
You'll need it for later enemies.
I need to fucking survive, you fucker. Hi, Mr. Bot. Here's the thing. You can go bite yourself. Give me a second here. We're gonna take care of a bot. And of course, oh, fucking. God damn it, you fucking game.
Don't use your ammo.
Fuck you, guy. These guys are floating in the fucking air. And they fucking snipe you immediately. We are fucking going. God damn it. Fucking let me fucking, you son of a bitch. Eat that, bastard. God damn it, you fucking... Because of course the fucking checkpoint issue is still a thing. I mean, you know. Yeah. Thank you.
Congratulations. We got a fucking deal. Oh, goodness. Oh, shit. Thank you.
was actually surprisingly less painful than some of the other times with this stupid fucking thing. Duh. Yeah, I just walked right, you know, by the... Yeah, there's no doubt about it. I need to frickin' take a look at the settings on my TV. Okay, so we've got let's see here. So.
Hi there, Fuzzball. Oh, that's a nice one.
Ooh. We, of course, are going to load up on that.
Oh, that's a nice one.
A Tesla clone. So, let's see. Never did get the Taunter. Never did get the Walloper.
Oh, that's a nice one.
The Decoy Glove. A Drone Device. And a Tesla Claw. Well, we're probably not going to do that right now. But let's see here. And let me see, let me make sure. Do I have full? Well, Suck Cannon is not full, and well, that doesn't count either since that's kinda outside of that room here, so let's see here. Okay, so we are draining the water here, so. Which ones I have to... Okay, wrong. I think it goes without saying that I need to give a little toot toot boop boop here if I can actually get on it. Yes, and that opened a door. shit. So. Now, at least the checkpoint was here, so. Okay, so it looks like our first area of fucking this is a bomb, fucking. Look at this dink in one shot. Oh shit, a shingle. Wow, that was just fucking delightful. As a bomb turns that guy into fucking. Well, that was cutting a little bit close, I would say. Thank you. Boom. Sir, you are down for the count. There's his friend. And he's angry. Shit. Goodness gracious. Let me see. Yeah, I need El Taunter, which I don't have. Luckily, we can fucking go back here, I think. Yes, and get it.
Hi there, Fuzzball. Oh, that's a nice one.
God damn it. Good job, me. Well, that was easy with the taunter. Aw, damn. So, problem is that I doubt that Boom. Goes the dynamite. No, I don't need beep boop and robot time. I need Oh yeah, you can die. Yes, I like getting Visibomb back, but I've kind of, Okay, so getting some Devastator ammo back is nice, but we've got some more concerns here. Boom. So, I am just about, yeah. So, where is the next bolt here? Oh, here we are. So, that's the next to last of the bolts. God damn it. have seen that fucking coming. I'm gonna need a refill of fucking weaponry.
Hi there, Fuzzball.
He sawed me. Oh shit. No, that just fucking failed. Oh, two with one fucking missile. I like that. Thank you. Donk. And of course. Oh goodness. Hold on a second. I'm gonna adjust myself in my seat here before I slide out of it. Oh goodness gracious, y'all. Thing. sort of. Hi. Bye. Boring conversation anyway. So. So. Well, first off, I need a clean shot of them. Okay. Second off, oh, fuck farts. Well, and it sends me all the fuck back here. God damn it, game. You and your fucking checkpoints.
Hi there, fuzzball.
Seriously. Thank you. God damn it. Shit. Shit. God damn it. Well, so where or where? Oh. All right, so that's all 37 now. Please be like healing or something worthwhile up here. Is it? No, I can't get back up there. So, game. Okay, so. Is there anything up here that might help me? Like, not fucking die. Or is it just all? Back down to here. Granted, it's now enemy free, but still. I'm hurting. Be nice. If this was a checkpoint here. Oh, God damn it. Did I actually fucking kill that beast? That's, surprising. Just go this way. I just wasted money and ammo. shit. Oh, fuck me. No. Oh, baby. Time to punch some bad guys. Boom. 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 You know what? Screw it. I'm gonna use my laser beam. Now I'm gonna use my Kamehameha. Oh, Drek! This is what we're leading up to, right?
Hey! What the?
You son of a bitch! You have a giant robot too! God damn it!
You're about to die right where you started. It's so poetic.
This is it, Clank. Let's get him!
Might have been useful to me after all. Too bad you chose the wrong side.
Oh, son of a bitch. Well, that's great. But, guess what? I paid $150,000 fucking dollars for this, and you know what? Oh shit. Well, this is something else.
Hi there, Fuzzball. That's a real beauty.
Oh, well, aren't I doing great? Wow, this is just fucking lovely.
Hmm.
Oh, god damn it. Jesus Christ. God damn it! Fucking hell! God damn it! Fucking hell! God fucking damn it! Jesus fuck! Are you fucking serious, game? Fucking hell. Alright, now we're gonna fucking blast this bastard into fucking next week. Oh, for goddammit. And more fucking. You know what? This guy's starting to piss me off here. Thank you.
come to this. Once I step on this ignition switch, a countdown will commence. The end of which signals the destruction of your pitiful world.
There must be another way to make a home for your people.
You think that's what this is about? Who do you think polluted our last world?
I did.
This is about one thing and one thing only.
Oh, you son of a bitch.
Lots of it. You see, I've been paid for every square inch of my new world. Once the inhabitants move in, I will begin polluting this world as well.
Then the you son of a bitch!
All over again. Brilliant.
Why, you evil little...
Yes, precisely. And goddamn.
Clank, we have to stop that timer.
Power slam that button to terminate the countdown. To power slam, jump and press the R1 button.
Sir, I paid $150,000 for this fucking gun. And I am gonna use it to kick your goddamn ass. Oh shit. Oh shit. Go down, sir. That's it. Yeah, you dead.
You know, this time I am thinking what you're thinking.
I'm presuming that we're pressing this button, right? We blowed it up!
Phew, that was close. Clank, you can pull us up now.
The servos in my arm appear to be broken.
Broken? As fall to our deaths broken?
Yes.
Uh-oh.
That was close. Thanks.
My arm appears to be badly damaged.
Ah, you'll be all right. Where do you think you're going? We, still need to fix that arm.
Duh.
Thank you.
So that actually wasn't that difficult of a final boss fight once I realized, yeah, you just fucking press circle to, you know, don't finesse the goddamn jumps. You know, from platform to platform. Greg, seriously? You think highly of yourself, don't you, Greg? Super Greg? And you're in the same end credits as Mark fucking Cerny? And you're doing that shit? No offense, sir, but no. But anyway, that final boss fight, I mean, granted, I did grind out for the $150,000 for the RYNO, and, well, the RYNO fucking did it, because that damn thing, I mean, just completely beat the piss out of Drek's gear here. Yeah, that's pretty much par for the course with David K. I mean, you know. Same with Jim Ward. I mean, come on. And yes, definitely Kevin Michael Richardson, because although his really sticks out, because I mean, he's definitely got that voice. And if I remember my reading, is that there are certain elements that have overrated the importance of the Naughty Dog assistance. I mean, as a way of kind of like, how should we put it, you know, taken Insomniac down a peg, because, you know.
Do you have a problem with unwanted hair? Is painful itching in your nether regions causing you undue embarrassment?
Do you just plain stink?
Then you need this, the Gadgetron Personal Hygienator. Hi, I'm Steve McQuark. This little baby can take care of any grooming needs that are just too much trouble for you to handle yourself. Allow me to demonstrate. Yeah.
Oh man.
Oh, mommy.
Turn it off! Turn it off!
Congratulations. Now that Chairman Drek's account has been closed, you're Gadgetron's most valued customer. We've got new items available for you. Just check the new goodies menu on your pause screen.
So there are three more fucking bolts.
You can start a new game with all of your current weapons and bolts.
And
you can also go back to your last.
So I didn't get any of the gold weapons, which is something that you need to beat the game to do, and the skill points, which I only got fucking two.
Congratulations. Now that Chairman Drek's
Okay, so the guide is advising me to do a separate save because there are potential bugginess.
Thank you.
Final step, attach robotic ignition system. Thank you for using help desk technology.
Okay, so come on, game. Familiar with all this. Yeah, because all the weapons that I fucking did. Well, not any of the gadgets. God damn it. That's going to be something else. I mean, except for the PDA.
I got some great bargains for you today. That's a real beauty.
But part of it is that I don't know, since this is the introductory level. So I have this persuader, I have the bolt grabber, and the map-o-matic, and the lie, you know. To 15 skill points to unlock this. You have to complete all skill points to get this. You have to buy all the gold weapons to do this. And you have to buy all the gold weapons to do this. So that's where we stand. And yeah, because the ones that I got, was to kill all the ankle biters in, there, and destroy a small fighter with the turret, okay, which we're freaking, because this one's the speedy is the one that I was trying for with the getting through the first race under 135, I think. And then, because they don't start till Novalis, so none on the first planet here. Okay. Some of these are actually kind of simple, truth be told, as I'm reading the guide here. I mean, the speed. Oh. So, Cluck Cluck is. Where are you? Where are you? This is to turn a tank into a goddamn chicken, because, of course, yeah, that's okay. And again, the speedy is the hoverboard race. This is beating that, this one's going to be a pain in the ass, is beating that big lizard boss, the first boss, only with the fucking wrench. I mean, granted, now if I do decide to grind out these skill points to 100% the game, I have much more life than I did when I did it previously, so, not totally fucking terrible, but. I know, not exactly fucking easy. Hey, Crash, how are you doing, sir? I just cleared out Ratchet and Clank here, and I'm trying to decide whether or not I'm going to actually try and 100% it here. I'm looking at this, staring at the guide and seeing all of these skill points, if that's going to be a pain in the ass or... if it's going to be worth it or not. Oh yeah, that's just great. If it would be fun, I say do it. Yeah, it looks like it might not be too bad. I mean, certainly grinding out for the gold weapons and all that wouldn't entirely suck. But, I mean... The first things first, though, is to beat this introductory level here. Yeah, I don't have freaking Clank, so I'm so used to Clank with that double jumping and the gliding here. That's why I need to get past this introductory stage so I can have Clank back. Oh my goodness gracious.
Thank you.
Okay, I've already seen all that fun stuff.
The people on those planets are hosed. Well, good luck getting Captain Quark to help you.
Actually.
Whoa!
Okay, come on. Come on. Yeah, there's not a skip all button here. It's like, I've already seen all this because I beat the game once. Okay, so. Oh, goodness gracious. And I still don't have that fucking gadget, so that's gonna be a bit of a pain in the nutsack. But on the alternate side of things, it would appear that everything I've... Okay, where is... Oh. Yeah, so... Oh, hell no. And there's a skill point for blowing up something. Yeah, so. You know. You own this, but you haven't finished it. I can feel you on that, Crash. Because guess what? I bought this. Well. Not very long after it hit Greatest Hits back in the day. And I opened it at some point, and I never did it. Never played it till I sat down with it here. There were some points in this game that were kind of aggravating. Because I think I will try and I'm not. I've been at it for almost 2 hours, so I think I'll at least. Go through this stage or something here. It is kind of annoying that all the extra add-on Clank gadgets and what have you didn't carry over. And in fact, what is it, the third or the fourth one for PlayStation 2 here, when I pulled this out, I still haven't even opened it yet. I was like, kind of both surprised and like almost somewhat appalled. Oh. Yeah.
this means.
Yeah.
Hi there, Fuzzball. That's a real beauty. Oh, that's a nice one.
Leave anything behind here on this planet for this silly little skill points, because that's probably going to be what gets me, is this skill point. I'm going to be the end my little quest here. Once I get to the second planet here, what I'm gonna do. Let's probably call it a night here, since I did at least manage to. Beat the game. Apparently one of the skill points is to blow up Mr. Blimpy. So, hey, look at that. I'm actually earning skill points here. Yeah, they really did. I mean, it doesn't hurt that there's a... I mean, they cast it very well. I mean, particularly Kevin Michael Richardson as Drek is just... He's hamming that up. I mean, just a total... Just totally hamming it up and having fun. And they really... I mean... It looks like these skill points, other than, it looks like these skill points aren't, like, difficult, per se, so far, other than the hoverboard racing ones. Those will probably still be a pain in the butt, but other than that, I think they're just a matter of, like, doing weird stuff, and a couple of challenges. So, that'll certainly be worth it. So, yes. But yeah, so. Oh, no. Guess what? You're banned. That's a second one tonight. Anyway, so yeah, so I'm gonna call it a night. Let's see who's on right now. Oh goodness. Well, oh, I know who we're gonna go hop in. We're gonna pop in on Super Ninbo because he is he's pretty close to beating Potful Male, and I know that he's been really like super duper enjoying the game. Like it's his new favorite game. And anyway, he's always a great dude to pop in on. So the plan tomorrow night, I guess, is going to be to try and 100% this mess and see where that takes me. Do the skill points, and if the skill points get to a point to where they're annoying as hell, then I'll cut it short. But yeah, for the time being, I'm going to try and 100% this. So let me get the raid going on here. Thank you for popping in, Crash. And again, I need to thank Chris for the amazing 10 subs and $1,000 bits, which especially right now super duper helps since I quit my job on Sunday because, well, meltdown, forced overtime, and just like various other stressors to the point to where I melt down. Is not fun. But anyway, tomorrow night, more fun with getting these skill points and 100% this. And I will see everybody later, except for those bots. You guys can go piss off. But anyway, let's pop in on Super Ninbo.